A blog listing page is essential for organizing your blog posts and making them easily accessible to your audience. With EComposer, you can design and customize your blog listing page effortlessly to match your store's branding. Let's get started. First, please ensure you have created a list of blogs and blog collection for your store. Now, from the Shopify admin dashboard, navigate to the app section, find EComposer and open it up. Let's create a new page. Click Create New Page and select Blog. Scrolling down, you have two options: build your blog list page from scratch or use EComposer pre-built templates. To start, select a pre-made template. Change the content and images to match your brand. Then save and publish. The second option is building a new blog list page from scratch by the EComposer elements. Stay with me until the end if you want to build your own blog listing page visually and efficiently. Here you can see the EComposer editor. EComposer gives you specific elements to build your ideal blog list page. To begin with, I will select one column structure section. Then drag and drop the blog list title. You can change the blog list you want to showcase. Set HTML tag from H1, H2, H3, etc. To change the default setting of each heading type, just go to EComposer site settings. Choose typography, then feel free to adjust and add new font face for each heading. Add article count and blog tags. You can decide to show your blog tags in horizontal or vertical layout. Adjust maximum tags amount to show, column gap, and row gap. Moving to the most important part of a Shopify blog listing page, add article list. You can change the layout of article list to grid or slider. Set content layout in horizontal or vertical. Change the maximum blog posts to show. Pick up list of attributes to show. You can see a various blog listing attributes here. Click at item to find hidden attributes and add them again if you want. Also, you can change the blog list to trout order flexibly. And configure the settings of each attribute. If you choose the article list layout as grid, remember to adjust the grid settings. In particular, change items per row and space between. Let's make your page stand out. Customize fonts, colors, and other design elements to match your brand's aesthetic. Personalization is key to creating a memorable user experience. To make visitors stay engaged with the blog list page, I will add EComposer search element to help audiences search their needed information when typing keyword in. Now, you can change the content of search bar's placeholder text and button. Pick up button's icon and decide content types that your search bar can show in the searching results. Remember, customize the design to make your blog search bar stand out. I'm gonna start with the input box first. Adjust its width and height. Border radius and padding and margin. Moving to submit button design. Here, I'm gonna change its typography. Button dimension, color and spacing in the normal and hover modes. Put EComposer search bar in the center by element spacing and margin setting at the Search Elements Advanced tab. Scrolling down, Now let's create the newsletter section to collect more leads. Left column if for section content, like stay up to date, sign up to our newsletter. And the right side, of course, is for EComposer newsletter element. Here, I will replace the text in the placeholder box. The button subscribe is OK. Jumping to the newsletters design tab, first, for the overall presentation, I will set the newsletters width in for 120 pixel and align this newsletter box to the right of the column. Then take your time change the typography. Border. And spacing, and other parameters to get your ideal newsletter box built by EComposer. Don't forget to adjust the whole newsletter section spacing and margin in that section's advanced tab. Before publishing, ensure that your blog listing template is mobile responsive. Check out the tutorial I stick here to know how. After done for creating your new blog list template, you can save it by clicking on the Publish button, the top right corner. On the Publishing pop-up, you can see a Publish option. Please tick this first for the Assign option to show up. Then save and publish. And see the blog listing page on the live site. And there you have it, a visually stunning blog listing page created easily, thanks to EComposer. If you want to restore to the Shopify default blog listing page, go to the template section on the EComposer app dashboard's navigation bar. In the blog tab, select restore button. Now go to online store, select blog posts. Then manage blogs. Here select the blog list you have restored to default template and click view blog. You can see the Shopify default blog listing page has been recovered. It's easy to see that the blog listing page built on the basic Shopify theme has a fixed structure and only shows the basic information of blog posts, including title, preview blog content, date and author. With EComposer, you can build an audience-engaged blog listing page with visual layout and showcasing more information like blog tags, comments, and blog post CTA. Especially, you can add the extra tools and sections, such as blog search and newsletter, etc. Then helps the audiences find their favorite blog posts to read easier and retain them on your page better. Ready to take your Shopify store to the next level? Start crafting your own masterpiece today. If you found this tutorial helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more Shopify tips and tricks. Have questions or want to share your experience? Drop them in the comments below. Have a great day and see you in the next video.